Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel.
Alright, so here he is, a very accomplished striker, finally making the walk to the octagon tonight. Gotta think he'll be interested, of course, in keeping this fight standing in his wheelhouse. And he's got the takedown defense to keep this fight where he wants it. No doubt he'll be looking to put on a striking clinic here tonight.
This guy has insanely fast kicking technique. If you are within kicking range, you are in a world of trouble.
Martial arts. Bruce Lee, outstanding striker, very dynamic on the feet, so unpredictable, great combination of precision and timing. And Bruce Lee was quoted as saying, the best fighter is someone who can adapt to any style. Bruce Lee is nothing if not adaptable, perhaps the most influential martial artist of all time.
This guy has excellent footwork. He's very difficult to catch inside the octagon. He closes the distance well, and he's always in a position to attack and defend.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with big differences in height, but some differences in reach. All right, we send it inside the octagon to the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. It's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. It's fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 7 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Seoul, South Korea. He unveiled the ace Lear! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Lee gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Hey! Nailed him with the right hand.
Slips. Everything Lim throws with fight-ending intentions.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. A nice knee to the body there by Lim. The head kick.
Knee to the body. Ooh, huge body shot.
Oh! Hit him with the jab.
Nice straight right lands. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Lee.
Nice head kick up there. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
How about that shin?
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. He feints with the kick.
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Lee.
Excellent head movement.
Nice knee to the body there by
Lee. Good punch.
Push kick there to the body. Oh, lands that punch.
Whoa! This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that. 30 seconds to go.
Oh, straight right.
These guys are swinging. Good defense there.
Round two straight ahead. Stop.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Breathe, relax. You're okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. I caught you with a pretty good punch there, but we've been here before. Brittany Palmer in the building as usual.
Starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Lee going for the leg kick. He does not connect. Oh, and he connects there. Going to the body now with that hook shot. Nicely done by Lee. We show you the total strikes. Sungkyu Lim is in some trouble.
Oh!
And he eats a right hand there. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Effective punch there by Lim. Nice defense there. Huge block. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. He lands the kick to the body there.
That's, again, the experience.
Finds his range with the jab. Lee gets caught with that punch. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Lim gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
Get it.
Very nice leg kick there by Lee. Try to establish that jab. Whoa!
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Oh, slips the punch there, Joe.
Hard leg kick.
Nice punch there by Lim.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
He got tagged there.
Straight right hand now, just misses.
Both men landing in that exchange. Oh, he got tagged.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Nice jab.
All right, that's the end of round number two.
Let's take a look at it again here. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Ariane Celeste in the building as usual.
Nice punch.
Slips to avoid that left. Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever.
Oh, I love how he slipped with the left hand. He is hurt. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Showing the punch.
How about that chin?
He's picking him apart. Spinning back fist.
Down his
oh, he tagged him. He tagged
He's
him.
He's got hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
Hard straight punch.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Ooh!
Almost hits him with that left hook.
Lim gets stung by that leg kick.
That one hurt.
So he's really starting to put together some saves.
Oh! Nice leg kick.
He's got him hurt here.
He tagged him again.
Under 1 minute remains in round three. Nice punch by Lim.
And he's looking for that left.
30 seconds to go here. Big power shot there. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Lim gets caught with that punch. And that'll do it. 15 minutes from the books.
Not one of these.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Excellent striking on display in that round.
Ariane Celeste on hand. Fourth round, fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Oh, he got tagged with the right hand there.
Wow, what a kick. Huge kick lands.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, there was no chance after that. The fight was over as soon as that one made contact. Certainly one for the highlight reel here tonight.
Here we see it from another angle. Here we see it again. Bang.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 27 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks, Bruce Lee. Lighten up your living room tonight, and given this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about, you know he's going to get everyone's best shot. But more
thank you for watching.
Not,
please wait for more videos. See you soon.
The day, that was once again the case in this one.